Let me be very clear with all of you. One of you in this room tonight is going to die. Welcome to Head Game.
You go, little guy.
Quite the contrary, I assure you.
Something going now, and the crowd is loving it.
Okay, how do I look?
Perfect. Hot, rich guy asks you out at the gym. Why can't that happen to me? It's bad luck to open that in the house.
Oh! Okay, he's here. I gotta go. I love you.
Have fun. Bitch.
Thank you, Johnny.
Oh, I wouldn't be surprised if somebody pinched me and I opened my eyes to find out you were just my design. One step from a dream inside of my mind.
We got three more states to drive.
So. I go with you.
I know we are. And it's getting really hot right now.
I hold you so close to me. And no one looks
so,
at me like
did you have a good time tonight?
Yeah.
Me too. I hope we're able to do it again sometime.
Just my design. One step from a dream inside of my
Hey,
mind.
Do you want to meet some friends of mine? I'm betting you'll fit right in.
I'll walk with you down the street.
So what do you say?
I tell you,
are you game?
Yeah, I'm game.
I thought you might be. Now the game is set. Let's meet our players. This is Jackson. Strong-willed, motivated, extremely confident.
I've done McKinley, K2, Kilimanjaro, and Everest. This year I'm doing Punchak Jaya and Kosciuszko. Next year I'll do Mount Vinson to finish off seven summits.
Typically excels in high-stress situations, although I don't imagine he's ever had to deal with anything like this. Nevertheless, he's...
impressive.
I think so.
And he knows it. Here is Anton. He spent 5 years in the South African military before coming to the States. Physically dominant with an extensive weapons background. This is Keith the Thief. Everything about him is a lie. Deceptive and crafty. He'll be whatever he needs to be in order to survive.
I gotta show you this move. Put that down. There we go. Okay, loosen up. Up, up, loosen up.
Ow!
Anton also knows jiu-jitsu.
Yeah, I was on tour for a while. I was even nationally ranked.
I love tennis. We should play sometime.
Leah doesn't play well with others.
I'd crush you.
Banned from the tennis circuit after assaulting a line judge. She's extremely competitive. Leah does not like to lose. Marina is bringing Nick, the Iron Man. He's a triathlete, very durable, and just an all-around nice guy.
Oh, a triathlete!
Yeah, that's right.
Nice. Ever climbed Hawaii?
Oh yeah, 3 times.
Alright.
Carla, skip dinner with Kat. She won't be much for conversation. Her vocal cords were crushed in an accident that killed both her parents. She's a gymnast and incredibly agile.
Get you a drink.
Who are you here with?
Victor's date is Sarah.
Cute.
An orphan with the anxiety disorder, trichotillomania. Basically, she pulls her hair out. No athletic history. She probably won't be around long. She's also a bit awkward.
I don't really know anyone here. You know me? Jackie. Sarah.
Let's do this!
Carly is bringing Mike. Magic Mike. He's a male escort, so I can't imagine it was too hard to get him to come. And finally, my piece is Jackie. She's the new teacher at my yoga studio. She teaches that yoga serves us so we may serve others. You must love yourself so you can spread that love everywhere to everyone. I'm still working on that part.
What is this stuff?
Family vintage. You love it.
Thanks.
Good luck, everyone.
To our guests. Every one of you was invited here for a reason. Now, while at first glance those reasons are obvious, beauty, strength, intelligence, what's not quite so obvious are the qualities lurking beneath such glowing exteriors. Where better to reveal those hidden qualities than in the exciting new arena of friendship? To new friends, a votre santé.
For a night you can't remember,
and a day you can't forget.
Fascinate me, Jackie. And I haven't felt that in a long, long time.
Sort of lens.
What do they do?
Good morning. I hope everyone slept soundly. You have a big day ahead of you.
What the fuck?
This is a game. You have one night to complete it. Somewhere in this space is a key. There is also a very special door. To win the game, find the key and unlock the door to freedom. But only one of you can win.
What does that mean?
It means we're fucked. Whatever. I'm out of here. Help me, assholes!
The door will only open when one survivor remains, and the others are all dead.
I'm not playing. We're not playing. You hear me? We're not playing! You can take your twisted Hunger Games fantasy somewhere else!
Your third eye cameras allow us to see everything you see. Do not manipulate these cameras. If you obstruct or obscure the lens in any way...
Wait, wait, what are you doing?
I'm taking this thing off!
As you can see, each camera contains a vial of acid. After 12 hours, the acid will degrade those vials, and you will suffer the same fate as your friend. Only if you win the game and escape can the camera be safely removed. For those of you tempted to do nothing and sit the game out, that is not an option. The game begins.
What do you think? I'm not gonna stay here with the dead guy in the puke.
Betting is open. Place your chips.
Chris, let's see some data.
This round is now closed. This place is like a maze. I feel like we've been going around in circles.
Hey, what do you do for a living?
I'm a yoga teacher. Why?
And you're a climber?
Yeah.
You play tennis?
I'm a tennis pro.
Tennis pro. Big guy, you're obviously in shape. What do you do?
Personal trainer.
And you're a marathoner?
Triathlete. So we all have some sort of physical prowess.
Well, I can't do a push-up to save my life. And she can barely stand up.
I work out. Sometimes.
Takes a dump on your theory.
They're never gonna let us out of here.
Yeah, well, we all know what the solution is, huh?
Now, why don't you just relax?
Hey, I'm relaxed, Bubbles. Why don't you relax, huh?
You mean we have to kill each other? No. I refuse to accept that.
None of it matters. The only thing that matters is that clock ticking down, and this little conversation is a fucking waste of time. That's disgusting.
Let's keep moving.
There's something in here.
Thank you.
nothing. We just leave it.
Hey, what are you doing?
I was taking a look, okay?
Guys, don't.
I'm not doing anything.
Yeah, that's right, you're not.
What, are you the boss now?
No, I'm just trying to contain the situation.
Oh, contain the situation? What a douche.
Okay.
Hey,
all right, let's just move on. Okay, move on.
They're gonna be other weapons.
And we'll leave those too, and we'll work together. We're not animals. Can you help me out here?
Whatever you do, just be sure about it.
Oh, what, are you gonna follow this guy?
Guys, this is not happening. Please, just think for a second.
Okay, let's think. Let's group think, huh? All boils down to one simple question. Do you believe in this thing and what's going on? Do you believe what's going on around you, huh? Do you believe what's gonna happen to us if we don't do anything? Yes or no? Yeah. When that meathead had his face melt off, we all knew the answer. So, the real question is, what are you gonna do? Huh? I wanna live.
We all wanna live.
Oh, well, that's the rub. Only one of us get out of here alive.
No, I believe there's another way.
No, you don't.
Listen, what I think we should do is...
Shh! There's two sides to every coin, okay? What we wanna do and what we don't wanna do. And what I don't wanna do is listen to another fucking thing coming out of your mouth.
Kill me later. After we clean house. Okay?
I don't want to be here. I don't want to die. Listen to me. You're not gonna die, okay? I promise. We're gonna find a way out, okay? We're all gonna go home. I promise.
This some kind of message.
Like a clue? Yeah, exactly like a clue.
It looks like a baseball. Why a baseball?
think it means.
It's gotta mean something. It must mean something.
That bitch on the PA mentioned something about a key and a door.
I got this.
How do you feel about it? Killing someone.
It happened pretty fast, you know?
We need to get the hell out of here.
Baseball.
No killing.
I'm not gonna kill anyone.
I can't say the same for everyone else.
It was you or him.
I just want to get the fuck out of here. How do you feel about it?
It was unavoidable.
Police badge, musical note, sunglasses.
Suggestions?
Sunglasses could mean sun.
Sunlight.
Outside.
Escape. Why not? Good job, Sarah.
Whatever it is, let's just be careful.
This is a ruse. They're trying to keep us in one spot.
Yeah. Oh. Let's get the fuck.
I want to go down there.
I'm sure it's fine.
Did you see that?
Down this way.
Do you see that? These lights, they aren't random. It's a pattern. There's gotta be something valuable on the other side. Maybe the way out?
How can you be so sure?
Because that's how these sick bastards work. So there's 7 sections of the hallway. I'm gonna call out which one the light falls on, and you remember the sequence.
I don't understand.
You don't have to understand, but you do. You got it?
Got it. You're gonna call out the numbers, remember the sequence.
2.
2.
5.
5.
She's playing, man.
3.
3.
6.
Less than 6 hours remain.
Gotta go.
Look, I don't know what you're doing, but we need to go right now.
Okay, the sequence of numbers I counted, what were they?
2, 5, 3, 6.
You're sure?
Yes.
Okay, we start with 2, then we stay in the light. Everyone stand tight to me. When I move, you move, and we stay out of the dark no matter what. Okay. Go.
You totally own your shadow trap.
No one's ever done that before.
Are you happy about it?
Never said that.
Plaw. She's filler. Like the rodent and the misfit. Ground meat to feed the beasts. She's not a real challenger.
You never know.
Wanna bet she dies next?
I don't bet. I run the odds so you can.
With nothing at stake. How convenient.
Like it matters if I bet or not. Tell me, when was the last time Victor won?
Never.
I've never lost. That's just as important.
Sad, Victor. Most play to win. You play not to lose. Take it easy on the vapor spikes, cowboy. Might increase your chances of not losing.
I could outspike you any day of the week.
Now that is a wager I'm willing to take.
You gonna let him beat you out?
Come on. Let's do it.
Fine.
Yes.
Yeah! Yeah!
Let's do it! So where do we go? Huh?
Let's kill these fuckers.
Do you have any pets, Jackie? I have a dog at home. A Maltese. She's probably wondering where I am. Yeah. You need to go home now, Jackie.
I know, Sarah. We're gonna figure something out. I promise.
Why did they do this to us?
Because we're not like them. We're good people. Some people, are just empty inside. They don't feel anything. For anyone. I believe we're all born good. Somewhere along the way, something turned them into monsters. What's your story, Nick? Parents?
They died a long time ago. Sarah, how about you?
No.
I haven't talked to my family in a long time.
But everyone here is just like us. No family. Unattached. Alone. A bunch of lost souls.
Let's go.
Well, someone will come looking for us.
Who? And even if they did, probably not in time.
Watching us, aren't they?
Probably.
Getting in the mood, are we? It's a shame she has to die. I wonder who's going to kill her. You think it's going to be her, don't you? Thanks for the tip.
That doesn't look good.
flashlight? Wait. Let me see. A key.
It's phosphorescent paint.
Blacklight.
Home.
Ah! Where is the key? I haven't found the girl yet. Let's find it.
There's no key.
Other chick must have got here first. Well, let's get them.
How come you didn't get here first?
I didn't come this way.
Bullshit. I took the same staircase you did. It practically led me right here. How could you miss it? You're hiding something. The key?
I don't have it.
Shit.
I don't have it.
Then who does?
I told you, that quiet bitch.
She took the other staircase, which clearly doesn't lead here. You're lying. Search him. What the fuck is this?
I found it. I found it in the barrel. What were you gonna do with that, huh?
Stab us in the back? So you don't have the key?
No.
And you don't know who does?
No, I swear.
And you're useless to us.
Alive?
You. Nick. Have you seen Nick? Okay, let's find him. Together.
Oh.
Let's make it a little hotter. Smell that? Gasoline. Don't move!
You're hurt. Let us help you.
Shut up! You think losers like us were brought here to win? We're meant to die. Entertainment for the asshole overlords, whilst contenders like her fight it out. We're sideshow freaks. We're intermission.
This isn't you. You don't have to do this.
You and your glass half full of bullshit. You don't know me. My glass. My glass is full of blood.
There it is. The door. We found it. It's locked.
No!
I let them come to us.
Okay, sit here.
Okay.
Shh, just let me take a look.
Oh.
You going to look around? Okay, be careful. Don't leave without us.
Doing?
I'm gonna redress it.
Okay.
Sorry.
I see you picked up a stray. You trust her?
She's just like us. Scared and wants to get out of here alive.
Okay.
It's not much, but it'll help.
It's perfect. Thanks.
You saved my life. And you took one.
Ran as fast as I could, almost on time, but I knew in that split second I had a choice to make. Kill him or let you die. I'm not gonna let you die.
Thank you.
that's the door, they still need the key. They're waiting us out.
Okay, look, Anton is the main threat. So you draw him towards me, keep the key away from him, and I'll do the dirty work.
She thinks I'm dead. Let's use that to our advantage.
How?
I need you to take your clothes off.
You wait here, in case she circles back around.
Jackie? That's too bad. You?
Player termination. Down to our final three players.
Oh.
going anywhere. I don't think any of us are. One. The door will only open when one survivor remains. You have to kill me.
No, I can't do that. I won't do that.
I'm dying. So just save yourself. Please.
I don't want to do that. I can't do that.
I can't let them, both of us die. They'll win. Don't let it happen. So just do it.
It's over. You won. You won.
I can't.
Quite the surprise.
Better luck next time, Carlo.
Don't touch me, don't touch me. Where am I?
You're safe.
Don't fucking touch me!
You're safe now. You've been reborn. You're free to do whatever you want to do. Be whoever you want to be.
How could you do this to me? Who are you?
Everyone brings a piece to the game. You are mine. Are you game?
Yeah. I'm game.
I'm just like you. We're all just like you. You're one of us now.
What do you mean, one of us?
You might not remember. You were initiated, Jackie. We have rules in this game. And our loser must die. The winner.
Help me! Ah! Somebody help me!
This feeling is natural.
Help me!
It'll pass.
Help me! If you wanna go, go.
We're not gonna stop you.
But there is something you should know.
Your roommate. They haven't found the killer.
They're looking.
That's your name, right? They're looking for you. Your prints were all over it.
And you haven't been seen since. So, if you wanna go.
By all means.
Quite the game.
You were watching?
We always are. You know that, Chris.
Did you win?
No. But I didn't lose.
Drink?
I'm here about the girl.
She's recovering. Not as quickly as some of the others. She'll be well soon enough.
Will she?
I've never seen someone like her win before. She inspired hope where there was none. She outsmarted and she outfought.
She was a sheep.
meant to die.
But she didn't. She won.
She's not like the others, Chris. We're not convinced that she'll become a team player. So we want her dealt with immediately.
What? You can't do that. She won the game. She's worthy. She's more than worthy. I'm absolutely sure of it.
But we're not. And that's all that matters.
You familiar with the term autophagy, Chris? It literally means to eat one's brother. Sand sharks, they do this in the womb. Devour their siblings. So growing strong enough to survive in the wild. The dominant shark, there is no instinct to help or to hope. Only to kill or to be killed, and that instinct. This room tonight is going to die.
How did it start?
That is a very long and old story. But I can tell you how it started for me. start with a feeling. This intense feeling of being alive. For the first time. I think ever since then I've been chasing after that.
Then why don't you bet?
Because I run the game.
They say it's quite an honor.
They say a lot of things. But don't worry about me. You get to bet. Just make sure you don't lose.
I'd rather help you run the game. I mean, if it's okay with the others.
It's okay because I say it's okay. I can't tell you how happy that makes me. In fact, that calls for a drink.
But last time.
Trust me. Doesn't do anything for me anymore. I wish it did. I miss it.
Well, what does? Come on, I want you to feel what I feel.
You mix this. Three parts vodka to one part. For the game. But this is the real deal. Pure.
Got a good night's rest.
Chris?
Unfortunately, your time here is running out. Enjoy your last 90 seconds on this earth. This is not a game.
Please don't.
There is no magic key. There is no special door for you to find. There is no winner. There is no escape.
Well, that was...
unavoidable.
How do you feel, Jackie?
Alive. So now what?
Well, that's up to you.